Your little baby.
You guys want to get a little closer?
Yep.
Yeah. Sure do.
Follow me. This way.
No.
No, I'm okay.
It is what it is. I'm not a farm person.
Here you go, Piggy. Piggy, no.
All of y'all gonna get rabies, and I'm not gonna be the one. See, this is how the outbreak happens. The outbreak happens, and everybody catches it, and then they looking at me like, why doesn't karamo have it? Because I didn't touch none of these dirty-ass animals.
Piggy's a piggy.
Look at me, Tanny.
I love farms. I feel very comfortable on farms. I love farms.
Come here, honey, I got you.
Could I be a farmer? Absolutely not.
Hey, this is like gorgeous.
This room that we're standing in is actually a dairy barn. This is where I'd like to do the appreciation farm to table dinner
nice.
That we talked about.
Yeah. You need a little help getting it off the ground.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
This is our greenhouse. This is where we raise our baby calves. Oh.
Very fragrant. Fragrant.
Like the smell?
Oh my God.
Beautiful.
As you can see, we keep everything clean. Since they were just born yesterday and it's cold, we've got some blankets.
So they can't walk yet?
They can, but it's not very good.
Okay.
They actually can walk within a few hours of being born.
Okay. We're the only mammals that can't walk in a few hours
right.
of getting out.
Yeah. Yeah.
I did. I could too.
Yeah. Yeah.
He just fully licked Bobby's face.
Hey!
Bobby, stop letting it. Bobby!
Bobby!
What? Do not kiss Bobby.